I mean, I swear to God, they're not even connected to a network, and they're busted. I mean, come on!
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
How was I supposed to know about that?
Lester, you got a visitor!
Coming! Oh. You mean the owner is here, Wendy?
Yeah.
So, we're, getting there, aren't we? Once we get the rest of the cabinet set up. You know, I have kill-screened a shit ton of these babies, and by the time I'm done, I will do them all. Just wait till you see what we've done downstairs. We have been very busy. Hi! You remember Miss Chang?
Call me Georgina.
And Huang?
Yes, great. The place looks great. Good work.
So?
I'm terribly sorry, but we have to move along. Cha and Pansy just ordered rosé.
What?
They can wait. Lester, you're going to say?
Yes. We were brainstorming some ideas the other night and came up with a whole new approach. When Georgina said that security is a level above anything I've encountered before, she was right. So, there's going to be three parts to our heist. Scoping, prepping, and the score. Except this time they're all going to be much more interrelated. You see, what you scope sets up what you can prep, which then sets up how you do the score. Depending on how hard you look, you might find one exit route, or you might find a few, which then gives you different options. Ideally, if you scope it right, there will be three main ways to do the job. Number one, aggressive. Number two, silent and sneaky. Number three, the big con, you know, like subterfuge, and with variation on how we can pull off all of these. Like this. Are you with me?
Now tell them what we talked about the job.
Ah, yes. Yes, I was, just getting to that. You see, with security like this, we'll need to be more adaptive. If our approach isn't working, we gotta be ready to switch it up on the fly. Before, if you were caught being sneaky, we just called the whole thing off. But now, you're going to transition to the more aggressive approach, and you keep on pushing.
It's amazing. If only we could keep on doing it. Rob it every week. I want this casino to be the anvil around Thornton Duggan's neck.
Yes, but let's start by just doing it once.
I got a text. The rosé is getting warm. Georgina, please.
Oh, Huang. If you need me for anything, please don't hesitate to call. We'll stay in town until it's done.
It's in good hands.
I mean it. Anything, call me.
Roger that. Roger that. Idiot. Okay, well, take a look at the board. And when you're ready, you know what to do.